communication cords. Oh, like this one.
You can never stop the progress of machines. One day, the whole world will take your lands and the precious black gold beneath its sands.
We shall see, my friend. Of course, obtaining the codebook was not enough. To destroy this Iron Dragon, this Canavar, as the Ottomans have named it, we had to send it three encrypted messages telling it to stand down. There were Ottoman outposts scattered along the railroad tracks. The commanders there carried high-priority message capsules. We had to use those to send our orders. Infiltrating the village wouldn't be easy. A full detachment of Ottoman soldiers had occupied it. The Ottomans had chosen an isolated location for their desert outpost. It seemed lightly defended. It was also well stocked with arms and equipment. The ancient ruins were all that remained of a civilization now lost to time. The Ottoman Empire brought in the modern world with a host of armored vehicles and field guns. Three commanders to eliminate, three personal message capsules to be stolen, and then sent with our false orders. How Zara tackled this dangerous and audacious mission was up to her.
Thank you. Kaballık yapma oğlum, pes et! Kendine bir faydan olsun. Teslim olursan yaşarsın. Çık dışarı!